A raging fire at a house in South LA injured 7 people. 2 of them are in critical condition. 1 man saved a dog. 5 people had minor injuries and decided not to be treated at a hospital. Firefighters rushed to the scene around 9 this morning. The house was already engulfed in flames at the time. KCAL9 was overhead, and you can see people running in the area. 1 firefighter was taken to the hospital for minor smoke inhalation.